there are others who wish to come and enjoy your garden with you. And their sense of propriety and property rights are a little sketchy. I speak of insects, my friends, bugs, if you will. Primary among them are things like aphids, caterpillars, whitefly. You've got some other screwball stuff in there, some types of beetles that come along and lay eggs and call grubs. All kinds of creepy crawlies that will just be happy to go ahead and finish off that corn plant you planted.